Welcome to Check This Action.
I'm Margaret Moser.
I'm Tara Veneruso.
And we're going to tell you why we're smoking cigars in a few minutes, but right now.
We have lots of stuff to give away, CDs and all sorts of
new
stuff.
New video. Stay tuned.
Now all alone, she's sitting home. Now Mrs. Swan, she has migraine. She sees the doctor every Thursday night. He slips her something, now she feels all right. She's alone with her pharmacy. But everyone should understand that every one of us, we all do wrong. And everyone that is sleeping each day, it could be you in a different time. Wakes me up and someone moves me on. The morning just reminds me I was dreaming all along. Where the new day finds me in my solitary zone, just like a wanderer or a vagabond, even Jesus left alone. You find me sleeping tonight on my pillow of stone. But dreaming is the only comfort that I know. I make my bed here in my head, somewhere that I can go. For tonight I'll be sleeping on my pillow of stone.
I haven't been able to get that out of my carousel. That CD has just been plugged in there.
Oh, man. Hey, Margaret, that reminds me. It's the illustrious birthday time.
Ah, yes, it is. And birthdays this week, we want to wish a happy birthday to Gatemouth Brown, who's a fiddler, blues singer, everything, a little bit of everything from East Texas.
Used to hang from the rafters.
He did. He's quite wild. His birthday is on the 18th. Happy birthday to you, Gatemouth. Also, happy birthday to Freddie Steady. Your birthday's on the 17th. Hope you got a lot of candles there. Freddie Steady, of course, is with Wild Country, with his own bands, who's been with the Explosives, with Jerry Jeff Walker, all kinds of people, and is overseeing the upcoming re-release of the Live Rowls compilation. And finally, why do we have the cigars out? Because there's a new member of the 8-8 staff, sort of. We want to welcome into the world Zed Martin Hamblin Domeno, who was born on Wednesday the 12th. He's 9 pounds, 12 ounces.
Imagine.
Son of Tim Hamblin here at the network and publicist Joe Ray Domeno over at South by Southwest. We hear that mother and baby are doing fine, but dad's a mess. So here's to you, Tim. We're not supposed to smoke on the show, but. Oh, didn't work this time. Ooh, maybe it did.
All right, Margaret.
Hey, I love a good cigar.
Speaking of offspring, that reminds me, right down here, we also received today is the platinum album from the band Offspring for us playing their video at the beginning when nobody else would. So we got this.
Yes, and that's a testament to the power of video, because this helped break this band, and they are so hot right now, you can't hardly touch them.
It's a pretty cool little thing we got here.
Sure
is.
We
also have some other stuff. We got some neat posters that came in.
Sure did.
That Margaret's going to tell us all about.
This is from my very good friends in the Ugly Americans, including Sean McCarthy, which we will tell you a little bit more about on the gossip segment coming up. But this has this nifty little detachable thing that says appearing live, because they were out on tour with Big Head Todd, of course, and the Dave Matthews Band. And I also brought out of my archives, actually I took it down from my wall, this was the last concert that was held at Memorial Stadium. And the reason I'm bringing this is because there, of course, is the Eagles show that's coming up there scheduled.
That's
and
right.
It's from the Hell Freezes Over tour, which I think is appropriate, because that's about when I'll go see the Eagles. But anyway, I thought you all might like to see this.
We should put that up on our wall.
I think so.
Stay tuned for more videos.
When we're at home, we watch the Austin Music Network.
I won't be watching anything.
Texans.
Good.
Yeah. Okay, you know what time it is? It's time for me to tell you what's going on around town so that you get motivated and get out of your house, because that is what you need to do. Okay, here is my trusty list with all the good bands to go see that I would like to go see, of course. On Tuesday the 18th, that's tomorrow, You should go see the Steve Bruton Band over at Antone's, and he has got the Best Producer Award at the Austin Music Awards.
Won this year?
Yeah.
Did that Wicked Tremolo on Howlin' on Sue's record, too.
So. Oh, yes. Man. Antone's, okay. And also, Prescott Curly Wolf is playing over at Hole in the Wall, and they're a great band. They actually play at the South by Southwest Volunteer Party for a little while. I really like them. And, of course, on Wednesday, there is a guy named Johnny Gowdy, and in case you don't know who he was in Mr. Rocket Baby. He sang.
And then Rocket Baby.
Yeah, and in Rocket Baby, whatever they named it this week.
Just Rocket.
Just Baby or just Rocket. That's over at the Steamboat on Wednesday night with the Gingerbread Men. And at the Black Cat, also on Wednesday night, is Fat Daddy and the Bel-Airs. I tell you, I went a couple days ago on Wednesday night, and there are real rockabilly guys, like, you know, the sideburns, the wingtip shoes,
ooh,
and they're really dancing. I mean, like, they're not just cool, they actually dance, too, and it was really funny to watch them. I had a great time, actually.
Sounds like fun.
And then on Thursday, King Valentine, you know how you always stick that V in there when it shouldn't go there? Well, anyways, King Valentine is playing over at the Continental Club. And that's a CD release party, actually, from what I understand. They're releasing their CD, and this is their first one, so that should be pretty good. They play over at Cedar Street, that new place.
Mm-hmm, the jazz bar,
yeah.
Martini bar.
Yeah, yeah. Martini bar. On Friday, the 21st, Herman the German is playing over at Flipnotics with Charlie Burton and the Texas 12 Steppers.
Good name.
And I also have to mention that Starfish is playing on Friday at Emo's, and Scott Marcus, who used to be in Glass Eye, of course, is in Starfish, so he recommended his band and said they're good to go check them out.
Yeah, and congratulations to Jason and Rana, who just got married on stage.
That's right. And also, did they do that at the Ritz, right?
Yeah, they did. I think it's so cute.
And on Saturday, the 22nd, there's Jason and the Scorchers at Liberty Lunch. David is over at Steamboat. It's David. Don't make a mistake on his name. He'll be very upset with you. And, of course, Burn at the Back Room, which are a relatively new band, but, you know, I like them a lot. So that's what's going on around town, so you better stay tuned to watch more clips of stuff going on. Downtown,
downtown. Two flatbed trailers parked side by side make a big old stage for a big old crowd, and the sound man we hire is doing the job that we all believed he would. Behind the windmill are a dozen stables, now they're dressing rooms and catered tables, and the network affiliate found a perfect place to set up the beta cam. Well, Steve Fromholtz and Shake Russell just got out of a car. There's a band called The Marbles and a young Greg Hall, and they're sharing the news of road time and dues to the smiles of the passersby. BW played here before he died, and Delbert's playing now as the sun starts to hide, and there's a lots of chili. The ghost of Willie at the Jackrabbit Jubilee.
Would be mine. Yeah, you lied to me when you said you would be mine. Kissing another girl last night. Yeah, I saw you kissing another girl last night. Strange how you didn't see me, 'cause I just stood there crying. Goodbye, baby, goodbye. I'm leaving town. Soon find out the truth, 'cause it's over now. Goodbye, baby, goodbye.
She left him standing in the driveway like some broken out old car. She said, you'll never see things my way. You wonder why you got it so bad, thinking life done passed you by. You got it so bad, thinking it ain't worth.
say.
Hackers.
Good band.
Hey, touring shows. Got to tell you about a few shows. Jeff Buckley's going to play at Liberty Lunch on the 29th. I think Margaret's in love with him. He is, of course, the son of Tim Buckley, which I like to just say. I don't know why, I just like to say it. And then, of course, the 25th, the Black Crowes are playing at the Sunken Gardens in San Antonio, and it's not sold out yet. So although the show is sold out here in Austin, you can still get your tickets.
Yeah, it's just an hour drive.
You know, keep your fingers crossed so that you could buy some tickets and go down and see them at the Sunken Gardens. And also, on the 3rd, now we're talking May, it seems like so far away, but May is coming close. Faith No More is playing with Steel Pole Bathtub, which I still have a really cool poster that Jason Austin did a long time ago when they were playing at the Cannibal Club, I think, a long time ago. He did this great poster for it. And then, of course, Susie and the Banshees are playing on the 6th at the Austin Music Hall also. So there's also a Texas video in
there. Yeah, sure do, and it's by Kathy McCarty. You were talking about Glass Eye a minute ago, and she was, of course, the leader of Glass Eye with Brian Betty. And her new video is called Living Life. It's a Daniel Johnston song, and this is a song that's from the Rick Linklater film Before Sunrise, and here it is.
I love this song.
Don't look that good. Well, it just goes to show, though people say we're an unlikely couple, I'm seeing double of you. Oh, this is life, and everything's all right.
McCarty.
She rules.
We have some CD releases we have to talk about. The first one is Omar and the Howlers. He has a new album called Muddy Springs Road, and he's actually doing his CD release party over at Waterloo Records at 5 p.m. on Friday. And I also have the King Friday CD that I was telling you about that they just released, and they're playing around town. So go check them out as well. And, of course, the most interesting thing that I could think of possibly that incorporates technology with bands in Austin this Friday over at the White Rabbit, a band named Machine Screw, who's from New Orleans, is playing over there, and their whole show is going to be live on the internet. So that is really interesting.
Yeah, very techy. I like that.
Yeah. There's also some Austin Music Network stuff going on, and some of the highlights are on Saturday at 10 p.m. there's the 15th annual Tejano Music Awards, and this is really cool what they're doing. Is they're putting it in honor to Selena, you know, and I think that's a really nice tribute to her. And of course on Sunday at 10 p.m. is Bill Oliver and the Outer Space Band. If you have kids, chain them to the TV set and make them watch this show. It's all about recycling and cutting up these, you know, six-pack things. So they might actually, they really enjoy it. So you should watch that. There's also a freebie that we have to give away now.
That's right. We have CDs this week from Deep Forest to give away. And we will be giving them away to among the first callers who will call in at 499-1815 to win. This little number running along your screen down here. We have quite a few. I usually do that.
I got jealous that you were doing it. I wanted to do it.
We do want to let you know. Please call in. You'll enjoy this very much. And we have a video from them, don't we?
We sure do. And okay. You can watch it right now.
Very interesting.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. Freebies for you. That's why you should watch Check This Action. But you know what? Now it's time for Margaret to give us all of the gossip.
That's right. And in case you don't remember, we're smoking cigars because we want to send out our very best to young Zed. Martin Hamblin Domeno, who was brought into the world on Wednesday the 12th. Son of Tim Hamblin here at the Austin Music Network, Jerry Domeno.
Two cigars for
South
that.
South by Southwest. Congratulations. On to gossip now. Remember Michael Corcoran, the very controversial columnist for the Chronicle back in the mid-80s? Well, he may be coming back down here to Austin again. We hear that the American Statesman has made him an offer, and that Don McLeese, who is the reigning rock critic over there, may move over and do a city beat as well as doing some music still. But we hear they've made Mikey an offer, and that Corky is seriously considering coming down here doing it. That will be very interesting. Mm-hmm. He made such a big fuss when he was down here. Boy, he got all kinds of people upset. I loved it. And also, Doyle Bramhall Jr., who was formerly with the Archangels, has been in town, and he's been recording with his old bandmates from the Archangels. No, not Charlie Sexton. He's been with Chris Layton and Tommy Shannon, who are, of course, the rhythm section for Double Trouble. They are recording the demos that he's doing for Geffen. He has a contract with Geffen, and I think that's real interesting. Mm-hmm. We have this before anybody else. This is an exclusive for us. You'll be reading about it next week, but you're hearing it tonight here. And also, if you read the item in the Chronicle about Sean McCarthy of the Ugly Americans and Allison Stewart, well, that's the old news. I'm not telling you what the new news is, but that is the old news, and that's all the gossip for right now. Got a light.
Thank you.
is to get out of your house.
Yes,
it is. And you know what? Actually, we have to give away some surprise. These are surprise freebies. And Margaret will start you out.
Yeah, the first one we have to give away is a video CD package from Chris Thomas, who's a blues rapper, guitarist, very cool. We have a couple of these to give away. If you will be call 499-1810.
And also, we have a Jayhawk CD. We actually have two Jayhawk CD that we're giving away. You need to call 499-1810 and mention which one you want to win. The Jayhawks are opening for Tom Petty at both of the sold-out shows, of course.
That's right.
So hopefully you're lucky enough to go see them play, but the Jayhawks. Those were cool freebies to give away. Margaret's smoking her cigar. We don't want to interrupt her. Thanks for watching.
Breaking
and check
rules
this section.
Here, let me give you a light, Tara. See you next week.
Bye.